But lesbians, we archive every day. We archive. We archive with each other. I feel like if we donated a lot of more money to this, it would be like this huge museum of lesbian archives, and it would be every wing would be named after like an empowering feminist or someone's cat. it would be like Eleanor Roosevelt wing, Adrian Rich wing, and then it would be like Sparkles.